Good morning everyone. Today we are going to start for the new topic chapter 21 data handling. Now in the previous class you have learned to organize data and present in the form of the frequency distribution table. Now let us recall to organize the tabulated data. First of all, suppose that there are 25 employees in a government office. And they were asked how many children they have. The result is given. Now 25 families employees are the given children. So each entry is the above list is the observation. The collection of these observation is the raw data. And number of children is the variable. And the numbers of 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 are variates. Now arrange the above data handling. Always you have to data in the ascending or descending order of size. The above data can be written is the ascending order of size. So you have to prepare any data is given. First of all, you have to arrange in the ascending order. The data arranged in the form is called the form in the called the array data. Means it is here called data. Now it is all of you know that the previous class how do you draw in the tally marks. Now be present in the form of a table is called frequency distribution table. To prepare this, write the variety in the extreme left column. Then we take each observation from the raw data one at a time and mark a stroke is called tally marks. In the next column opposite